So you're still pinning him on the side control. I have the hand in the collar, but slightly on the side, pushing him down. And then you work your way, you grab the foot. See it? Right by the, in the middle of his foot. Not the foot, but almost like on top of his, on the front of his ankle. So now I'm gonna come off. And even if you resist, the resistance broke. It doesn't matter. Because I can still hold him and then straight to side control.